Hi guys, welcome to Jumamsela TV. I'm your host, Gathoni Chalo. Remember to subscribe on Jumamsela TV on YouTube and please hit the notification bell. So leo, tunaongelelea some good tea, ambapo Diamond Platnumz alikuwa ameenda kuwasha Wasafi FM huko Mwanza. 103.6 FM, Wasafi FM has been a very diverse station in Tanzania na imekuwa kwa mikao mingi sana and imekuwa probably globally will be a big FM station. So pale alienda Instagram and he posted a lot of videos as he was arriving with his mother and stepfather. And alikuwa pale kwa Instagram amesema wame arrive and they are going to do a great lounge. So pale wakiingia kwa lounge watu wamejitokeza kwa wingi, kama kawaida. You know, Diamond is trending and people love him a lot in Tanzania and has been trending this week for the past like one month because of various reasons, both positive and negative. So tunamwona pale Diamond akitoka kwa ile van. Pale Diamond akitoka kwa ile van na mbunga wake, they were not expecting, and someone out of nowhere from the crowd wearing a white shirt and some maroon trouser alikuja akakaa ni kama anataka kumkamba call, and apparently Diamond was very fast and reacted very very fast na akamshika kwenye shingo na akamuondoa before even the bouncers could notice what was happening. Diamond alikuwa karibu tuseme if the fan could have had something like a knife or something like that, angeumizwa sana, and it's something that we now understand that kwa nini wasanii wengi they work with bouncers, kwa sababu if something happened and he was not expecting sasa tumekuwa tukiongelea story tofauti kabisa. And Diamond have been a very positive and negative influence in the society, na amekuwa kitrendi sana and people look up to him sana. So for today's juice was just that, and we hope that akua and ana continue vizuri. For more juices and teas, please subscribe to Jumamsela TV on YouTube. Hit the notification bell. Remember to always tune in, always support us, watch our videos, share, tell a friend to subscribe, and till meet next time. We love you. Bye.